Got the scanner boost.
You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I've also met your city, Sunteen, that I connected to establish my administration here in the city also.
That's a good walking time. 56. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. So, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to Parson. Get out of here.
This must be a mistake. I stand here and hit the button just like everybody else.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras.
Should I get this game Borderlands 2 or Jedi Outcast 4?
I can't take too longer. They'll get suspicious. I'm way
My
beating quota.
Yes, Barney.
I haven't played Borderlands 2, and I haven't played Jedi Outcast 4, so I can't recommend, like, the other two. But I can recommend this game.
Yeah, you and me both.
Also, Barney's in an odd position. I think I blocked him.
Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay.
I mean, this game is pretty good
chances as it is
for casual play.
And,
so,
Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon, you're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Go, Gordon. There you go. Well, I haven't played Jedi Outcast either, so. This game has pretty good atmosphere, though. Like, when you're not beating it fast. Okay.
Get in here quick. Keep moving.
Now roof launch. Knockout. Okay. I'm alright with that.
Dr. Freeman, I presume. You better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here.
Alright, that's fine.
Funny, you showing up on this day in particular. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
Blast that cook. Where did she get to? Lamar, come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness, Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loveliness.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my ship, but okay.
Oh, Barney.
Here we go.
Damn it, get it off me! Lamar, there you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head. Fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up. No, not up there! No, no! Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile! Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility. Oh, dear.
Doc, we don't have time for this.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
Okay, those were good teleports.
Gordon, why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word?
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is. And it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to C, base, and LT, Orbifol, Hilbert inclusive. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, yeah, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Now.
Okay, look.
okay.
almost palpable.
Fantastic work, Izzy.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you the keylines.
And not a moment too soon.
I'm wondering what happens if when I teleport
in three,
and I hold this book.
One. Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage, and best of luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence. What the hell? What is it?
It's your head, the freaking headhopper! Lamar, Penny, look out! There he is! It's Lamar with
the book disappeared.
He's coming in.
Huh. All right.
I'm not sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon, stay put. We'll get you out of here.
Something is drawing him away.
What's the meaning of this? Who are you? How did you get in here?
Hey, Mr. Madden, I'm getting out of there. That's just me. It will peel you apart.
Just lost Gordon. What's going on?
I wish I knew. I'm encountering unexpected interference.
Don't worry, Gordon.
There he is. Oh, we're losing it again.
I'm all but certain it was Gordon Freeman. He didn't come through.
Then where is he?
Behind you. Shut it down. Shut it down.
Gordon, you must get out of here. Run!
Get down out of sight. I'll come find you.
Hey, Gordon. There you go. It's fine.
Help me! Stop! We didn't do anything!
He blocked me. I fell down again. Don't get hit by the train. Okay. Give me your gun. I didn't get any either of their ammo. Just go, Gordon. Please. Thank you. I didn't get ammo still.
Over here.
Well, I hope this box breaks. Alright, good it did. I messed it up twice. And then I like try and go for backup strats and then I get it. Okay. Ah, this won't make it. Yeah, no. I'm surprised I didn't get caught by that barnacle. Yeah, that was kind of bad. Let's do the setup and actually get it this time.
Hey, Dr. Freeman. I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all dressed up and ready to go. It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open field. Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn. I'm staying put. You go on.
Rip. A bit late there, salty pickle. Okay. Oh, that would explain it then. It's okay, we can get ahead of our worst. Especially if we do it first try. Haven't been screwing that up. Haven't. Like my past two runs, I think. That was weird. I mean, it gave me a boost, but still weird. Alright. So far these bombs haven't been that bad, but they might not stay that way. Hopefully they stay that way, but you never know. Especially with this game. That's not a good bomb. Alright, it was a bad bomb, but nothing bad happened. Alright, gate clip. Hey, Gordon, enter the airboat. What was that? Stand on the airboat, can't enter the airboat. Hey, GG Valve.
You're Freeman, aren't you?
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself. You better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Nice first try. That's what I wanted, I just didn't execute it perfectly, but whatever. Reload. There we go. Okay. Did that Combine just kill himself? On my speed. fast enough. There we go. That's a lot of time saved. And a decent super swim. All right.
You've got something. Okay, it's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now. You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now. Take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting. We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compresses Zen Relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through. Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good. You keep right on.
Eli, look what I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Feel free to look around.
And now we wait.
Oh, Gordon. The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Thank you.
Alright, whatever.
The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh, let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Nice.
So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero point. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger is... Yeah, this'll work. Oh, extra save load, whatever. Time saved, yay. Fox, what are you doing? Thank you. Thank you.
picture, you can't...
hate it when I get stuck in this. These guys are gonna spawn. I did not want to switch to this gun. I hate auto-switching when you pick up a new weapon, and I don't think there's a way to disable it.
Winston's been hit.
Rip Winston.
Get him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman. It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Oh, now he won't teleport.
Alex, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman with me. Idea. Hold on a sec. Norco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
All right.
Finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car. Make use...
All right.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you.
Time to lose time here.
To the beach.
Because my Highway 17 was really good.
Rachel.
That antlion spawn. 2 Pro 5 me. Can I save this? How did that? Don't kill me. All right, thanks. Losing time. That's to be expected, just because my coast was so ridiculously good in my PB. Not my coast, my highway was. My sand traps, on the other hand, oh, that's a different story. Can make up all this time though, and then some in this chapter. This should work. Yep. Perfect. Those are interesting antlion spawns. I knew it! I did it again! And apparently my ghost decided that it didn't want to be here anymore. So it's gone. Thank you. No triple load, please. All right, good. Not gonna make it. I couldn't hear it. There we go. This is enough speed. All right, that'll work just fine. Alright, now obviously I could have saved more time, but that's pretty good. Okay, just get in there, Gordon. If I remember correctly, my Nova Prospect wasn't the best either. Okay. I need to grab health here. Well, that guy just took like most of it. Just getting stuck on everything, don't worry about it. All guy respawned. Yeah, he didn't spawn. Save barely any time here. Oh well.
I made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. Here. Every now and then a Vortigon gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Right. Over here. I was just testing to see if it auto-reloaded. But it looks like I'm actually reloading it. Subconsciously, I'm pressing R when I switch from this to the shotgun.
These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
Be right back.
There he is. All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
Alex, Gordon, is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, would you? You've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's get out of here.
I'm back.
All right. Over here. I'm gonna
head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me.
That fast, that looks good.
Hey, it worked. Let's see what I can do to clear the way for you. Keep an eye out for Moss. I'll get my dad through the prison as far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. Hang on, I'll see if I can figure out how to get that gate open. Okay, got it.
Oh, I can skip these guys too. Sweet.
You're coming up to another control room. Looks like it's still up.
Ooh, first try, nice.
Gotta hold on till I'm on there.
I don't have any orbs. All right, time to shotgun them all, I guess. All right, come on, Alex. Alex, please. Alex! For fuck's sake, Alex.
Great, another security station. All right, Mossman, where are you?
Hey, Almorn, how are you?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What
What are you talking about? Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove, Dr. Brain, that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
Yeah, it's an endgame timer. And we got the Alex teleport. Cool. There's also a game time on my splits that you can see, which should be basically the same as the ghosting mod in game timer. Strats. Will you be in SGDQ? No, I won't. I mean, I'd like to go, but I don't have any games. And I don't have the money. So. Gawknack's going to SGDQ though, so Also, Yeti's going. Anyway, the guards should be despawned now. Better than studio. Yeah. I feel like I might lose time on this chapter because my entanglement was pretty much flawless in my PB. Of course, I haven't done anything wrong in this one either, so I don't know. We'll see. Got a turret clip first try in this run.
God, we made it.
So.
But where's Dr. Kleiner? Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Dog can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on! Get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Now, where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this.
Yeah.
Gordon.
I don't know how I lost 8.3 seconds, but whatever. Maybe it took longer to kill the guards. That might have been it. Yeah, I did take longer to kill the guards. I guess that's what cost me that time. Maybe I probably also messed up some movement. But whatever. Behind this. We have enough HP to do the strats. Let's hopefully get them quick. Alright, first try. Nice. And that first try, too. In fact, that was so fast that this strider was shooting at me. Really, really fast. No glitches. I didn't get the fast tunnel. Was good. Let's do the clip.
Oh,
Oh, this needs more. Alright. So, she didn't block me, which is good. I didn't get it, though. Because I messed up. Yeah, no. Alright, got it. Will I save time here? I don't know. Hey, Musling. How are you? Gordon? Hey. Alright, Alex didn't die good. Thank you. Nice, first try. Gold split. Cool. Stuck on that turret. There's an old building up ahead, a bank, a museum, something. Got it.
Part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device, it's raining down hell from the roof of that place. There it is, the Overwatch Nexus. Looks like they're mobile.
I don't think I got the HP. Yeah. This one, too.
There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open.
Alright. Why is Alex here?
Open this up.
The ABH strats, do you mean the ones where you get on the roof? Like you do the wall climb with the barrel and then you get on the roof? Because if so, if that's what you're talking about, yes, I know those strats. Oh, hi, Alex. Regain collision, that's good. Or not. Oh, it didn't regain collision. Ah, crap. Where's my autosave? Oh. Well, okay.
We're surrounded. I don't like the looks of this.
Okay, I need to drop it. Pick it back up. Should regain collision this time. Yep. I have a lot of speed. I think I'm gonna take full damage. Yep. Low on HP, but I should be able to do this. Probably practice Yeti strats here. They seem pretty fast. That was close. Look up Yeti's world record or any of his recent runs. He does damage boosts on that map and it looks pretty fast. In game time. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna lose time here because I messed up the clip. Not that much time, but I'm gonna lose time, yeah. Think I'll be minus a minute still. Maybe I won't be minus a minute.
I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You better hurry. And if you see Dr. Green.
Still. I'm trying to get first pod. Yeah, this is pace. I messed up at the end. Not even pod skip. Yeah, I probably should just reset now and then do pod skip. I need to just practice that, but I haven't been like playing this game off stream. I've just been doing runs of it on stream. Oh wow, 129 on getting in this map. Cool. First spot is hard to get. The room you enter where you like can jump over the chasm is when it starts the timer. And if you sprint, like you save up all your sprint and then you sprint to it and you can jump into it. Okay, so first try orb launch. I'll save time, assuming I don't die. There. That orb. These guys spawn. Alright.
Your mentors are partly to blame, of course, my disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow.
I messed up. What? Alright, so I'll probably just be about even. That is if I'm remembering my run correctly. Time save. Cool. Four seconds. I can save time on this chapter too.
Take him from here. Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
Gastulans, inhabited by vast meteorological intelligences, worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide. Indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there. You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, and then you deliver yourself? If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Combine.
Dr. Breen. Huh. Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Alex, honey.
Dad. Gordon? No.
God damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a combine portal.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't struggle, honey.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex, sweetheart.
Judith, what do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here.
They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't.
Hurry! Dad, hang on.
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna.
No!
Oh, I think I actually remember my dream now. I dreamt that, like, I got into there, and, like, I didn't, the doors didn't fully close.
There's no time, Alex.
And that caused the game to soft lock.
You'll need this. Dr. Mossman, Judith.
I might be playing this game too much. I don't know.
Don't you worry. Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go. Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this.
That happened to Nubis once?
Father, but you.
Huh.
Well, thanks for coming after me.
It's me you should be concerned.
Hey, listen.
I can still deliver.
That's
Earth,
him.
But not without your help. The portal destination is untenable for you to set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Just quick saving because. Okay, she won't teleport. First try, nice. 35 HP is enough.
Farewell.
don't know what you unleash. You could bring down this whole
It's not a 143. It's a low 144.
People below.
Oh well.
No!
You did it!
You need me.
Come on, Gordon. We've got to get out of here. Maybe we still have to have...
GG.
Time, Dr. Freeman? Is it really that time again?